So pathologists diagnose and stage and prognosticate disease for patients. This is really important in today's world of precision medicine and personalized care, where each patient has specific attributes in terms of molecular genetics, in terms of disease and cancer biology. My name is Rohit Mehra. I'm a professor of pathology at University of Michigan and a faculty at Michigan Center for Translational Pathology. What I realized during my medical school training was pathologists are actually the physicians who are the closest towards making an accurate diagnosis, which includes a cancer diagnosis, which in turn obviously affects the treatment, prognosis, and staging for such patients. The role of pathology in patient's care today, I believe, for me, stems from the concept that, which I strongly believe in, is that a correct diagnosis can be life-saving for a patient. It's a simple, small, and brief statement, but carries a lot of truth in this world, especially in the world of medicine and oncology. What I really cherish about our Department of Pathology is that I love my day-to-day interaction with our pathology colleagues, with our clinical colleagues, which is not limited to urology and radiation oncology. Then my interaction and my work with my translational and research colleagues at MCTP and other research labs and other research groups I interact with on a daily basis. I feel that our department has a special talent and knack to tailor to the needs of every single person, which in turn I believe is strongly responsible and instrumental towards the academic growth and evolution of any individual person in their clinical trajectory through medicine.